Don't do the things that you know are going to hurt you. If you had a child, a four-year-old child, would you do those things to that child? No. You're going to do everything you can to take care of that child, to teach that child so they can come up in a positive way. Do the same thing for yourself.